I'm just glad that Patrick's getting to do it, because I've talked about it so many times and said what a beautiful trip it is and how gorgeous it is and how cool it is to see the salmon swimming underneath you.
I see.
And you hardly have to paddle.
I told him that too.
Until today.
Until today.
It really is the best of the best, but around in the eastern Canada. But.
It's an excellent trip. We take this, what was the last time we took it? 4 years ago? And we should do it yearly. I have friends that are not from, not from Canada, but new Canadians. Canadians should see this. This is not what you see when you go to Toronto or Montreal, where most Canadians go. This is what Canada is. It's a marvelous country. The river that's flowing by, cold, refreshing, with lots of smoke that Canada's making. We're not getting many mosquitoes or black flies. In any event, we don't have that many. I have excellent companionship, or I wouldn't be here. It's the same companions every year. And a new companion, that's you. Well, I guess we'll come again, probably, because all you people are eating that, what do you call that stuff? Thank you.
the stones on the river bay. I can tell from your eyes you've never been by the riverside. Down by the water, the river bed, somebody calls you, somebody says, swim with the current and float away. Down by the river every day.
You would have been fine,
because
there was lots of water there, which we, you know, fully realized after we were full of water.
Yeah, yeah. But that rock sucks you in.
I realized it, but there was no friggin' way I was going to try to get there.
No.
If I'm going over this ledge, it's straightforward.
Straightforward, yeah.
There's no sideways on this baby.
No.
That was exactly what we thought. Thinking,
if you would have hit that sideways, you would have come down sideways.
I didn't get up.
I got wet right up.
It looked like you went right under.
Yeah, because he saw it. Yeah.
That's what Liam said. Liam went right under, right through his chest.
That's my chest.
Yeah.
Well, I really, my only sat to my waist in water, and the wave that was looking up hit me in the chest.
Clean enough?
As I was paddling to shore, the water was up to here on me.
Yeah.
Yeah, we were just kind of rocking because we had like four.
We rocked like that for about 10 seconds, and then we just went straight down.
Yeah, but we went straight down, not over, so that was good. Mm-hmm. We kept paddling, even though the canoe was completely underwater.
I kept thinking, this can't last.
That's what I would have been thinking, too.